I was asked to design my own signature collection, and I thought, what better than shoes? Well, it actually took quite a long time to come up with the designs originally, because this is a real passion project for me. And I sat and I drew lots and lots of different shoe designs before I settled on a few that I was happy with. And I think the fact that it's a hand-drawn design of mine makes it so exciting. I've basically chosen to go with the larger screens so that we're able to use these as applique designs as well as card crafting designs. Cut them out and they're big, bold designs that you can use all over the place. There are 6 different designs in the range, and then there are 4 different shoe designs in there as well. It is going to be so exciting to see how people interpret my original drawings in their own crafts, how they build it into their own designs and really hopefully have a lot of fun at the same time. You can achieve anything in the right pair of shoes. Join me, Sarah Payne, for the launch of my exclusive signature collection here on Create and Craft.